So when you have extra meatballs, like I had extra meatballs and I froze them. And now they're defrosted. There. And all I did is making some rice with peas. And we're gonna bless it with some olive oil, warm it up, and fry them. So you can go on my channel there, just scroll down and you'll find the recipe for the meatballs. I'm making them more well done because I'm just gonna have them fried. And you can learn how to make it, and then you make a whole bunch and freeze them in less than 10 minutes. You have your lunch or dinner. I just have some peppers and some onions. I'm just gonna put them on the corner there and let them saute so I can put on my rice. Salt and pepper. And just saute them together. Nice flavor. Okay, almost finished. Now we're gonna add some garlic. And mix it up. A couple of seconds and it's ready. Less than 10 minutes. If you have everything done, that's it. I'm gonna stop it, shut it off. Well, as soon as you smell the garlic, that's it. You don't wanna burn the garlic. And ready to serve. And there you go. Less than 10 minutes. So enjoy. Scroll down and look for the meatballs.